Welcome back again to Becker's Easy Eats. This is your simple home cook in training. Today we are making the Indonesian classic Mee Goreng.
Hi, it's Becker here. Welcome back to my kitchen. So happy to see you again.
Screenshot this recipe or copy from the description section below. Scramble and fry the eggs into thin layer. Cut into strips and set aside for later. Prepare the sauce by combining ketchup mayonnaise, soy sauce, oyster sauce, and chili sauce. Set aside. Prepare the vegetables, shred the cabbage, julienne the carrot, chop the shallots, cut the green onion, set aside.
Don't forget to like and share this video, subscribe to my channel and turn the notification bell on.
Heat vegetable oil in a skillet over medium-high heat. Add the sliced pork and shrimp. Stir fry until cooked through. Remove from the skillet and set aside. In the same skillet, add the garlic and onion. Sauté until fragrant. Add cabbage and julienne carrots. Stir fry until they start to soften. In another pan, cook the noodle a minute less than according to the package instruction. Add the cooked noodles, chicken, and shrimp back into the skillet. Pour in the mixed sauce. Stir well to combine all the ingredients and coat them with the sauce. Tip in the bean sprouts and green onion and stir fry for another minute. Add the egg strips, taste and adjust seasoning if needed. Serve with a bit of red pepper slices and chili flakes.
Thank you so much for watching. Happy cooking!
Thank you.